What story should we make today? How about a story about someone getting lost, but unexpectedly arriving at a mysterious village? I like it. There could be girls with different abilities living in that village. The first girl should have the ability to make gold coins. How about the second girl has the ability to control fire? The third girl can predict the future. What if the fourth girl always has luck following her? The fifth girl should have the power to teleport wherever freely. The sixth girl has the ability to control water. The seventh girl creates a new pathway for every step she takes. The eighth girl has the ability to talk to flowers. To the ninth girl, we can give her the ability to look over her whole village.
I think this will be an exciting story.
I can't wait for it.
So now, shall we start our story?
Yes. sound to bore bore. You got a pity up so hit you go and eat ma'am. They get leaked, they go you can say down down. I told the boy on the man nar. Cook the blue ass and you can duck it out of no. Molly cut my go snake come come. Yeah, I'm bumbo.
Put your head down.